or something. I don't think it leads outside, though. That's fine. Oh, wait, wait. It reset itself, did it? Cheeky game. Can I climb the walls? No. Can I glitch? Can I glitch? Am I allowed to glitch, game? Wait, this thing? No. Is there another pipe somewhere? I'm getting so close to not being, like, I can't be bothered. So let's just check this one. It's been a couple days now. Treasure awaits. Achievement locked, the quick and the something. Sable, I've been waiting for you. I've decoded the final inscription. We were right, it was a game, a race, and you completed it exactly as intended. Do you know what that means? I won? Oh, you definitely won. Or more accurately, Simoon won. It barely registers with me that she uses Simoon despite never being introduced, and I don't get a chance to bring it up before she's going on. There's a prize, a real one. Once you complete the race, the pillars reveal the text. Translate the text and you get bike parts, incredible ones, older in their designs than any I've ever seen, but perfectly elegant. You must try them, Sable. You must. Achievement unlocked, bike aficionado. Yes, please. Ooh. So what color scheme are we going over here? How about we go with like a white? Yes, this is definitely a slower bike. Much slower bike. An incredibly slow bike. This bike. This bike is wonderful. That's great. I mean, it is. That's, I don't know if it's romantic or something, but I always have had such a hard time connecting to the past without connecting to the people. Strange for a machinist, isn't it? I want you to keep the bike and bring it into a new era. See how the world's changed while it was sleeping. I don't ride much myself nowadays, so it'll be in good hands with you, and I'll get to be smugger in the other machinists, which is all the reward I need. Okay, cool, very cool. So this is the bike. Cool. It's pretty cool. Okay. It's the last one. Should I do it? Okay, I've got to check to see what the reward is. What is the reward here? No, that's not what I want. I want building a queen. Building a queefdom. Okay, so if we have a look here. Yep. Doesn't give the full details. Anyway, chum eggs. Yeah, it doesn't say, okay. But does that other link say? On the Sable wiki. Okay, deliver 100 eggs. Yeah. Okay, at 100, you're also awarded the chum mask. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Okay, I don't want to spoil it anymore for myself then. Alright, alright. So that's incentive for me to get the 100. Or rather, I need to find 19 more. That would unlock the chum mask. Which will allow me to find them on the map easier, from what I can tell. I mean, I can deal with that. Still got a lot of these little buggers to find. There's probably heaps around here, surely. Charity. I think I already found it. No, there's one around here, but I have no idea. Let's back it up. It seems fast-ish, but maybe it's the illusion of speed. Definitely a cool bike. Oh, we got that whale bike going on. Let's get the whale bike. Oh, did I glitch it? Oh no, it didn't glitch. Let's change it to white. Just all white. Got to go for like the easy to get chums. The one in here, I have no fucking idea. I'd rather go for it when I got the mask. Here, it's showing that there's four. Okay, that's one there. Dare I go for it? Okay, I'll go to Kimball's Cube and then go for the one there. It seems to be easy to pick up. Yep, this it? Yep. I think I can scale this. So much for being easy. If it doesn't let me, I swear. Son of a bitch. It's not, is it? Alright, we're gonna use the bike here. Maybe? You're fucking kidding me. Guess we'll try again. Okay, I've got full health. Oh, okay. Maybe from here. Okay, at an angle. Better. Very annoying chum egg, this one. Little buster. Only 16 more to go, yeah. Okay, I found that one already. There's a lot here. Okay, there's one here. And there's definitely one inside of the ship. Maybe it's on top of the ship. We'll get the one on the periphery first. Yay, I know, right, Andrew? The way of the chum egg is not an easy one, I guess. The way of the chum egg. I'm just curious in the fucking mask. Wait, is that it? Yep. At least that was easy. Eek. 15 more to go, yay! Pregnant's on top. We'll do the same trick that we did the last location. Use the bike to help us. Is that high enough? Or do we need to go to a different... I think that's plenty high. No, it's not. We need to go that area there. Here. Was there anything there? No. Okay. Can't see anything on the little wings. Maybe it is on the inside of this vehicle. Trust the map. I mean, if it was on Reddit, it'd be right, right? Reddit's never wrong. That's probably on the inside of the ship then. How does one get inside? Over here? And you did. Not underneath, surely? Fucking hell, it's underneath. God damn it. How did I miss that? 14 to go. Yep, there's one there that we could go for, but I mean, there is apparently one about here. Mark it. That one there has been taken. There is one in the oasis that we took, yep. And the worm has several. They're hidden. Let's go to the worm. The worm apparently has quite a few that are hidden there. It's weird. I wonder if I'll need to go up to the very top. I think that there's like a wiki page for that actually. Egg worm. Eggs. So after wasting a lot of time here, I decided to collect everything else. I now have the person who made this map had every location right, apart from the area inside, okay, the worm. Okay, so the worm. I see. So whoever did it, the game fucked up. Or rather, the person fucked up. Right, that's the area that I thought we got them in. Because here... Oh no. So if we... Yeah, here. That's where they meant to be. Yeah. Okay, fine. We don't have to go to that area. Okay, and the watch. Okay, there's apparently one there. And we got that one there. Alright. Got that one, we don't need that anymore. Here there is a fair few. We got that one. Oh great, now I won't take away the thing, will it? Whatever. There's apparently one right in here. I want to say here. Alright, so first things first, let's go to the watch. There, huh? Oh! Little shit. Done. Are there any others in this area? This general area? No. It's probably gonna be quicker to go to the cartographer's balloon. Probably, definitely.
What time is it?
10 to 8. Good. Telling me there's something right here. Of course there is. I bet he's in here, right? You little shit. Twelve more to go. can't see my bike. Right. Not that direction. Oh no, that's the direction. So. Is that mound? Couldn't be. Fuck it. Alright, he reckons it's there. Underneath? What? There it is. Try going for it. Where's my bike? Probably up there somewhere. Time to glitch the game again. Very glitchy. Here? Flutterbys. All right. That's okay. Maybe there's more in this area, but where exactly? No. I think we got everything. We're good. In there. How about in here? Okay. We're missing two in here. Apparently, one is here. Another is around there. Is that a location we can fast travel to? No. Don't lose your bike. Don't use it, you lose it.